Sports remain an essential part of the lifestyle of residents of Northeast India, with more and more youngsters excelling in various sports. The latest joining of the Hall of Fame from the region is a 32-year-old former woman football player from Manipur, Tekcham Ranjita Devi, who has been awarded with the FIFA referee badge. With this, she became the second woman international referee from the state. Take a look.
India's Northeast region's love for soccer is very much visible as the game continues to reign in the hearts of the people. Over the years, the region has undoubtedly produced a number of football star players of the country, both at national and international levels. Joining the latest into the hallway of fame is 32-year-old Tekcham Ranjita Devi, who hails from Khongjom Bazar in Thoubal district of Manipur. The youngest among the five siblings, Ranjita started her career in the year 1999 as a football player playing for the local clubs. Later, the former woman football player enrolled as state class 3 referee in 2007 and had passed national grade in 2016. And since then, there has been no turning back for her. She continues to outshine in sports by becoming the only second woman referee of Manipur to be awarded the FIFA referee badge after CH Kalyani Chanu. Ranjita's name was approved by the FIFA Referees Committee for FIFA World Cup 2018, making her the only woman referee from India to represent in FIFA 2018.
Expected tawe have the ai hana knowledge kitang su laiba laigre nesen pastor bo matung da aigi colleague sing hai tare adai oja sing nai ngonda nangi performance aduki matik fajai nupa ga chamana na dung khong mangami aduna nang FIFA gi best yam thuna phangani aduna nang hauji khotna riba sang sidagi hanthaganu hena hotna hai na ingonda guideline pibi rakpa referee assessor adagi mess commissioner all india gi oba mayama hai tare mon se ngonda yamna instruct pibi re.
Ranjita's humble background did not deter her dreams. With her strong determination and perseverance, the prestigious FIFA badge has now opened a gateway to international level. Currently serving as a woman constable in the 9th India Reserve Battalion, Ranjita has so far officiated in 51 national level tournaments and various state and inter-university matches. Also, she has officiated in 4 international matches, including 3 as assistant referee and 1 as referee. However, Ranjita got her first breakthrough as the centre referee in the national games held at Kerala and at the South Asian Association for Regional Cooperation Games.
मसे प्रॉब्लम दी मणिपुर दी याम थोए हाय दे प्रैक्टिस सेट के न थो उरगा इंफाल हाइगेट कदब प्रैक्टिस तो गदब तो बन्नी अदगे स्वाइद लंबी थिंगे खोले एन तबदगे हलक पजोई म्याम यावे अदो मसे आइना मतुंग द हौरै बसिं आइना हाइजेनिंग बदी मतम फंगब मतम द ngakak tang oire ju ai isha gi oine itom da hona bro ya ba timing phanga ga di mapham phanga ga di hona biu andagi
Her achievement will also inspire other youngsters, especially girls, to come out from their cocoon and explore their potential in sports.